Hello, this is Josh from Advanced Camping, bringing you another virtual tour. This one of the Tioga Ranger. This is a 2008. It's the 25G model, so it's a nice smaller Class C with a decent size slide out on it. It's on the Ford 350 engine, 450, sorry, 450 engine. everything's in really nice shape. Really quite impressed with it. You have some Michelin tires on the front there, and on the back here as well. Nice big awning covers the entirety of it. Do have a ladder and a backup camera as well. And we'll have the spare tire mounted on the back. And let's take a look inside. We'll have a power step that goes in and out as you open and close the door. Let's take a step up in here. So here's our nice big slide out area here. Really opens everything up. We have a beautiful galley here, double sink, three burner stove, oven, lots of nice cabinetry all throughout. Again, really everything's in very good shape. Nothing wrong with it at all. And nice big U-shaped dinette here, pleated shades, a little overhead storage. Coming back here, we have like a massive closet, absolutely huge. Just about anything you can think of, you can pack in there. And we'll have our refrigerator and freezer here. Does have the wood veneer over it, so everything goes nicely together. We'll have our corner queen bed here, and we will have windows on both sides. And let's take a look in our bathroom. We'll have our sink right outside here. So if someone is in the shower, someone else could be getting ready, maybe brushing their teeth out here. We have a nice porcelain bowl, foot flush toilet, and a nice shower area with a skylight on the top, which is great for us taller folk. There's gonna be some storage, additional storage, another power vent up on the top there as well. And as we move this way, we'll have central heat and we'll have our air conditioner up on the roof there. Let's see, it does come with the ladder to get up into the top bunk here. And there is a flat screen on a swivel mount here as well. There is a TV antenna with a signal booster, always nice. And then there is a big power vent up here, covers the entirety of that vent, so that's gonna move a lot of air. If you're running right off 12 volt, that's gonna have a lot of airflow move through it. And we're gonna have very nice cabin in here. And again, on the Ford 450, and we have a nice stereo system, and we do have that backup camera as well, which is definitely a nice touch. So yes, again, our 2008 Tioga Ranger 25G, beautiful layout in very, very good condition, and will be selling for a real reasonable price. Does have a generator on board as well, should have mentioned that. Does have a generator, so. All right, again, my name is Josh. You can reach me here at 414-281-6330. And please check out for pricing, availability, and stock information, check out our website, advancedcamping.com. And if you like this video, please feel free to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you and have a great day.